अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, होप यू आर फाइन। आई एम मिस महा ममानत, योर इंग्लिश टीचर। सो एज यू नो, लास्ट टाइम वी हैव स्टार्टेड अवर लेसन नंबर 2 एंड वी रीड दिस चैप्टर टिल द पेज नंबर 9 एंड वी हैव कंप्लीटेड अवर रीडिंग। नाउ लेट्स मूव टू द बुक वर्क, इट्स मीन एक्सरसाइजेस। एज यू नो, इन योर पेज नंबर 9 देर इज एक्सरसाइज नंबर 8, दैट इज चेंज द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेज इन द प्लुरल फॉर्म वन हैज बीन डन एज एन एग्जाम्पल। यानी कि इन ये सेंटेंसेस हैं, आपने इनकी प्लुरल फॉर्म में लिखना है। सो नंबर 1 है, देर इज ब्रोन स्टेट इन अ मिस्टर साइमस रूम। सो देर इज ब्रोन स्टेट्स इन मिस्टर साइमस रूम्स। एज वी स्टडीड अर्लियर दैट ऑल द सिंगुलर नाउन्स दैट आर एंडिंग विद यू ई, वी विल एड फर्दर ई एस as to make it plural form. So number 2 is, I took the child to the doctor's clinic. So I is a singular form and its plural form is we. So in first blank we will fill as a we, and child is a singular form and its plural form is children. So we fill this as, we took the children to the doctor's clinic. Number 3 is, Rashid said that her tooth was aching. Its answer is, Rashid said that is teeth were etching. So हम लोग tooth is a singular form and its plural form is teeth. Number 4 is, a passerby helped me to find up a taxi to go home. Its answer is, a passerby helped up to find taxi to go home. Here taxi can be used as a both singular and plural form, and taxi is a countable noun and we cannot use this as a plural form. So taxi is just used as a singular form. Now let's move to the next page, that is page number 10. And number 5 is, every child has bought his copy for of the book. The answer is, child ki plural form hogi children and copy ki plural form hogi copies. As we studied earlier, are that noun that is ending with y, we make it to we use IES to make it in plural form. So copy ki plural form hogi copies. So its answer is, the children have brought copies of the book. Number 6 is, a mother-in-law is often portrayed as evil in film. Its answer is, mothers-in-law are often portrayed as evil in film. Number 7, look, there's a mouse cramping off. Its answer is, look, there's a mice cramping off. So mice ki plural form hogi, mouse ki plural form hogi mice. Number 8 is, the goose stretched its long neck. Its answer is, the geese stretched their long necks. As we studied earlier, के वो वाले वर्ड जहाँ पर ओ हो हम लोग उसे ई लगा के प्लुरल फॉर्म में चेंज कर सकते हैं, तो यहाँ पर हम लोगों ने जी डबल ओ एस ई को जी डबल ई एस ई करके उसको प्लुरल फॉर्म में चेंज कर दिया, एंड इट्स की प्लुरल फॉर्म होगी देयर एंड नेक की प्लुरल फॉर्म होगी नेक्स्ट. सो द गीस स्ट्रेच देयर लॉन्ग नेक्स. नंबर 9 इज, ही हैज फिनिश्ड ऑल हर होमवर्क. सो दे हैव फिनिश्ड ऑल देयर होमवर्क. होमवर्क इज अ काउंटेबल नाउन and it is it has only a singular form, it doesn't have any plural form, so we cannot change the word homework. Uske baad hai number 10, I could see the deer standing near the tree. Its answer is, I could see the deer standing near the tree. As you have studied earlier that deer is a word that has no singular and plural, that has same singular and plural form at the same time, so we can use this deer word as it is in our answer, because deer has both singular and plural form. So all you have to do is just do this work in your book. Now at the end of the page, as you can see, the exercise number C, make sentences using the plural form of the following nouns. यहाँ पर आपको ब्लॉक्स में कुछ नाउन दिए हुए हैं, आपने इनकी प्लुरल फॉर्म लिखनी है और फिर उन प्लुरल फॉर्म को सेंटेंसेस में चेंज करना है. सो दिस इज योर असाइनमेंट. ऑल यू हैव टू डू दिस असाइनमेंट इन योर कॉपी. And let me check after you have done this assignment. Best of luck. Thank you. Take care and Allah Hafiz.